Guys, listen. The Small Business Administration says that over 50% of new businesses fail within the first couple years. It says that every year in the U.S., there's about 650,000 businesses that are started and over 599,000 businesses close. The number one reason why a business will close is because that you can't acquire enough clients who will pay you enough money quick enough to sustain your business. If you're starting a business and you're thinking about a piano tuning business, the only way to survive is to acquire a lot of clients quickly and charge a very good price for your services. If you're undercharging, if you're not getting enough clients, you're gonna be back to working a job. You're never going to get out of working a job. You're never going to own a successful piano tuning company. And I have been doing this, and Todd and I have been working together for the past 5 years. I started this about 10 years ago, and we are just growing, growing, growing. And we're doing it using special techniques that we're teaching in our Apex Piano Mentorship. You can do it through Patreon. Click the link below. Find out about this. It's very inexpensive. You will probably freak out when you see the price that is very inexpensive, less than a few cups of coffee a month, to come in and learn from us, see our business systems, use our business tools, and learn how to do tuning, regulating, and voicing at a pro level, how to charge the most for those services, and get repeat clients. I mean, all of these things work together. It's a little bit more than I can just spurt out in a quick video on YouTube, but if you join us over at apexpiano.com, join our mentorship program, and Todd and I would love to pour into you and show you what we're doing. We're showing you exactly what we're doing, how we're doing it, and you can replicate that. Look, the piano technicians are getting older. Many of the great technicians are passing away, and the younger technicians, we have to stay strong. We have to take these things and pass them on. We have to learn how to do them with excellence and learn how to charge, learn how to promote, learn how to market, learn how to hold ourselves as high level piano technicians. And Todd and I are here. The Apex Piano Mentorship is here. And you can also join us, Apex Piano Technicians, and do it right now, apexpiano.com.